So the managers told me today that I have to film an orientation video. For the new employees, I'm supposed to show them how to clean the popper. And I've been watching The Office a lot lately. And I figured, why not make a video of our own? But 10 times better. And the way we're gonna do that, well, starring yours truly, of course, Benjamin Arthur. No, I'm for real. Here.
Just give me 1 second. Alright, that's better. Alright, so today, it's my first day, and I'm supposed to be cleaning a popper with Ben? Yeah, he's nice. Here you go, sir.
Whoa, Phoenix. You call this full? You pay $8 for this? Get this out of here!
He's nice.
So, Ben hired you guys to follow us around everywhere. Really? I'm trying to take a boom boom over here. I had Taco Bell for lunch. I didn't take the Browns to the Super Bowl. This is ridiculous. What is wrong with you people? You are just awful. Awful.
As teaching goes, let me just go ahead and say that I don't think there's any better teacher than myself.
Well, that was easy.
Once you notice it starts boiling, turn the heat off. All in a day's work. So I'm totally gonna get Marco. I wrote him the dumbest line in the script, and he's gonna have to say it on live TV. Marco, will you just say your line?
I'm not saying that. Why would I say that? That's stupid. I'm not gonna talk about a place in France where the naked ladies dance and a hole in the wall where the kids can see it all.
Am I on the clock right now?
was that? Oh, no, I don't work here. I just want to speak to a manager.